Spontaneous development of aphasia is virtually impossible. Yet we saw Lieutenant Dax become aphasic before our eyes. This told me we were dealing with a disease which only mimics aphasia. So I ran a full neurosynaptic comparison between Dax and O'Brien, and I found this in the temporal lobes of both patients.
A virus?
It imposes itself within the established synaptic pathways and then randomly reroutes them. For example, when I look at this, a process occurs within my brain which connects this stimulus to the word tricorder. This virus disrupts that process.
I'd see a tricorder, but I'd say something ridiculous like window.
Exactly.
Doctor, I think you should get over here.
Night the flow.
You lost pile luck. Away tunnel. Back the garden.
Doctor, I want this station put under emergency quarantine immediately.
Yes, sir.